Hello and welcome to Plating TV. Today we're coming to you from the Atomic Studio, which is a music recording studio here in Italy. We're going to help our friend Alberto, who's a local musician, restyle his guitar and give it a much more prestigious look. We're going big. Let's get started. Objective of this project, we can remove all the things that are white metal. So we can start with the bridge, then remove the tuning machines up here, and then eventually even try with the strings. And our target would be to make everything that's white 24 karat intense gold. So let's get back to the lab, disassemble the guitar, and make this thing gold.
Some parts of the guitar have a chromium layer on surface. So to do gold plating, first of all, we need to remove this layer. To do this, we are going to do anodic decreasing. Since we removed chromium, there is nickel on surface, so we can plate without any problems. Thank you.